presenting the award for Extreme Moment of the Year, please welcome Tiffany and the ECW champion, Matt Hardy.
We're back live on Monday Night Raw as we celebrate the best and brightest of 2008. Tiffany, of course, the assistant to ECW general manager, Teddy Long.
First of all, it's great to be here tonight in the birthplace of Extreme. The following superstars have proven that they'll go to extraordinary lengths to leave a permanent mark on their opponent and history.
The nominees for the 2008 Extreme Moment of the Year are...
Extreme Moment of the Year. Cena and JBL's Parking Lot Brawl.
Parking Lot War. Bones will break, health would be compromised, and careers could be cut short.
Not a fight, it's a war. They're the casualties.
The Undertaker's Crash Landing.
The Phenom, moments away from recapturing the gold. Edge goldmine!
Chris Jericho puts HBK through the Jerichron.
He said the worst is yet to come, and then it came.
Jeff Hardy's captivating plunge.
Wait a second. My God, what is he doing?
And the Slammy goes to...
Jeff Hardy!
It all started years ago on a trampoline in North Carolina. And now it comes to Sunday. I don't care if I walk out. I don't care if I crawl out. I don't care if I have to be carried out. Triple H, Edge, I am leaving Armageddon, WWE Champion.
Jeff Hardy, winner of the Extreme Moment of the Year, Slammy Award.